What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Infernax. We're gonna get back into the gameplay. I'm not sure how much more of the game is left. The one thing I am doing different though is I am using the controller now. I'm wondering if a lot of these jumps are gonna be a lot easier now with me using the controller. So let's take a look at the map, try to figure out what else we need to do. So I think I have to get good at doing, let's see if I can do it now. So charge attack and then up. Nope. Yeah, I don't see a way of doing both at the same time. So forward and up. Nope. Yeah, I don't see a way of doing a combination of both, so. But that's a new attack I have now, that dash. Just pretty sweet. If I can aim it, so. Alright, so we finished that castle. I wonder if there is. Okay. I'm gonna go back this way. Maybe it's easier to go back this way. I did not mean to do this charge attack, so. Alright, we're good. I don't think, did I get a password? I don't think so. Okay, so I didn't get a new password yet. Okay, that's the second one of those I've seen. I have no idea how to get to them yet. Kinda wanna sacrifice myself to see if there's anything else over there. Let's do it. Okay. I wonder how I'm supposed to make that jump back over there. Maybe an up attack. That's tough. You know what? Let's not make it harder than it needs to be. So let's just do. Let's just go back here. Alright, so these places are open now, which they weren't before. I like that all the music guys are saying their music are the best. Better than everybody else's. Do you know that some birds are smart enough to pull levers? I've seen it. Hmm. You need to enter a dream trance and traverse my nightmares. Get an elixir. Is that something I already have? These must be the two guys that I seen talking to the mayor. Ah, okay, that was him. Resurrect and kill Paimon. Oh, that makes sense too. I did come at night last time, so... Nice new weapon. Oops. Alright, I don't want to make a mistake and hit something, so if I do break it, I'm just gonna have to restart, so. Okay. Alright, so a couple different paths I can go. I do want to finish... I need to go back and talk to the lady. East of Katsuki. Where is it at? Alright, so... Okay, who was it again? It wasn't her. There's no one in here anymore. Alright, let's go ahead and make it daytime. Okay, so I need to go to... Arcos. think it was her. I thought I did that. Okay, so let us do do that, but okay, so I haven't been down here yet. I have been down here. I just couldn't get up from that direction. I think there's gonna be anything I can do here. I wonder if I'm eventually gonna have to fight these guys. Okay, so this basically opened up a path. This is more of a quick path up again. Okay, I never went down. Yep. He's whipping himself? Don't do that. Thought if I talk to him a lot, he'd get mad. Come on, there's gotta be more to this area. Definitely fighting you at one point, I know. I can already tell. Look at the map. Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's go. Oh no, definitely was not trying to come here. So easiest way to get there would be from here. We're gonna go to the bottom left area of the map. Remember one other area I couldn't reach yet because I didn't have this power. Oh wow, I wasn't even looking, I was looking up my health. Alright, so this controller is making me do that. Excuse me. Alright, so I don't have a downward attack, do I? Probably should jump first. Alright, two hits for those guys now. It's really good. Alright, so I guess find the monster eats a Katsuki. That's my next thing I can do, because I have no idea what to do next. East of Katsuki. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, so I can do a up, forward. So can I do a forward, up? Nope. Oops. Ooh, that was close.
Okay. I guess we're going back up. Why is that working? So is it because I got more in room? So like that works. Haven't saved in a while. I know there's nothing off of there. We're gonna try it. I knew there wasn't anything over there, but. Pretty sure there's nothing here, just making sure. Thought I was done with all this. I'm gonna try it. Yep. Hmm. on. I'm pretty sure there's no reason to even be in here either, so... Absolutely nothing in here. Okay. At this point, I'm just playing through the whole game again, just and talking to everybody, I guess. I said something about birds hitting levers. Okay, just making sure. Didn't mean to do that twice. Alright, so going back up the okay. I know one other thing I can try. Birds are smart enough to pull levers. They don't want anything. I literally talked to him and then left. Okay. Okay, I can sleep here. Yes. Alright, so I'm wondering if all those shiny things they're talking about are those like swords I've been seeing that I've been trying to get. So now I just gotta think of where all of them are. East of Katsuki, so I do remember one being there. Shiny things. Okay. Never would have thought that's what that was. Yeah. Okay. Oh, sweet. Yeah. Attack. Nice. Wonder if this is where the skeleton is. So good guy path, is that spare or is that slay? Because slay is like spare. Is that your big brother? We was about to scrap. Yeah, it just said find the monster. It didn't say kill it. So is she gonna be mad though that I didn't kill him? All right, so that's one area. The other area I remember now is let's fly back first. Where was she at? Catski, maybe? He wants an elixir. Was it you? Wizard of Katsuki. He got a leak. Return to Caroline of Katsuki. That's what I thought. Oh, okay, she was in like the upper part. I did that. Okay, moving on. The deal with the possessed man. All right, so here. I guess moral of the story is you gotta make some hard decisions sometimes, and I think some of the ones I'm making aren't the right ones. So I've seen at least two people die from me sparing things. So my next run, if I play this again, I'm killing it. Everything. Thank you. Okay, what about this? Oh, yeah. I mean, I still wouldn't be able to go this way anyway. Like, downward attack? I don't think I have a downward attack, but it makes sense, no? Yeah, get them. Oh, look at the bird. What a nice bird. Okay, at least I got a fast travel back here when a time comes. Am I supposed to come here at night? Let's make it dark. Or let's make it daytime. It was already nighttime, apparently. Still locked. Okay, there was one more of those levers. To the left. Let me make sure this the girl in here has nothing else to talk about. Handsome Hans, how'd you get up here? Another password place. Do the thing now. I won't give you the spell. I can't. He about to kill him too. Yeah, I messed up. Sorry about that. Had no idea. I feel like these brakes about to break. Oh, they do. Okay, so another castle. Alright, let's save. Ooh, upgrade. I think I want to hold out for power, though. I'm so close. Alright, let's save. What's up, big fella? Yeah. Yeah, don't play with my bat, homeboy. Assume the green liquid I can't fall into. Well, there's my answer, but no, they weren't expecting me to make that jump. Okay, maybe that's what they wanted me to do. All right, down or up? I mean, down or right? Making me use all my my new powers now, so this must be close to the end. Yep, something told me to go down, but see where this could be a little tough. I should have bought that other help from that guy. Gosh darn it. Go. Did it. Alright, can I go the right way this time? Let's go left. Get him. Go that way. All Alright, so I got the key, but let's go down. Okay. Two keys. Okay. Let's do teal. Just go. I don't really have to make it back through here. Okay, so not that bad. Oh, wow. Oops. These guys aren't that bad, though. Okay, I thought it was gonna be like a one-hit death, one-hit kill. Little fetus babies. Just go. It's gonna be a big boss. I'm gonna be out of health by the end. Or dead. Alright, down or up. I mean, down or right. I was saying it, down or right. Let's go down. Hey, let's save. more power. Definitely a boss fight, so all right, what you got? Oh, I got that too. Oops. Yeah, boy, I'm strong. Is this like a multiple boss fight area? Yep, come on down. Oh yeah, let's go. There's no way. Bro, we're in midair. There's no way. See how you like it. Oh, he almost got me. Okay, so this is official boss now, and let's see if I can get some help from this bat. He's like, meow. I can't tell if this is a survival or not. I mean, I know it's a survival. Oh, there, yeah, there we go. I'm dead. Run! Damn, too early. Mm-hmm. Alright, it's pretty straightforward. I wish I had a little bit more health, though. I wonder if that's an instant death. Let's go. Nice. Defeat Alistair the Hope Devourer. I'm pretty sure there was something else to do in here, though. I tried to rush through, but I thought there was something else to the right. So I had to get the key first. I'm dead. I'm dead. I should have healed before I came back in. Or got more potions or something. See, I knew there was something else in here. Bless your weapon with holy power. Not mean to do that. I'm dead. No, you better not kill me. Go. I mean, I'm dead. That's okay. At least I'll start off right there now. I think I'm good now. I think I went that way I was supposed to go, so. Hey, fireballs. Using a lot of mana lately, so. All right, so I unlocked another gem, but I haven't figured out where else I need to go though. I'm pretty much done here. What did I need down there again? I couldn't get any further. Why? Oh, because it was locked. Cemetery. This is the place I unlocked. Oh, it's open now. Oh no, this is the same place. Never mind. Ah, that's cool. Seek Alan, the Wizard of Katsuki. He will teach you how to cleanse the world of Paimon's evil. I mean, it says I have to resurrect Paimon, so I guess Katsuki's where I'm going. It's probably you, but I have no idea how to get into your dreams. Thank you. Bro, aren't you the wizard? Like... She's dead. I mean, how many more good deeds you want me to do? Alright, I've been trying to avoid going this way, but I haven't been this way in a while, so... Can I jump down there? Nope. Nothing up there. Okay, you have to talk to him when you save him. Cemetery. I promise I'm not trying to do that. It's a controller.
Okay, new area. The stupidest stuff, man. I still haven't grabbed potions, which is my bad. Tough. Oh my.
Save would be really nice. Where the key? It's cool too. Wow. I'm assuming it's okay to fall. Alright, this is not good. One chance of fighting the boss. Let's go. Okay, keep my distance. Okay. Alright. No! Okay, here. I got this. No, controller? Yeah. What you got for me? New armor. Obtain the final armor. Alright, I'm gonna have to cut that one here. Pretty sure the last episode is gonna be a little short. I know there's one more stone we have to do, and then there's that big castle we have to go into once we find it. But got a lot done, a few upgrades, beat a few bosses. and made it through a lot with this amount of time. So we'll see you guys in the next one. Should be the last one of the hero run, and then we'll look at getting into more of the evil path. So until next time, we'll see you. Peace.